plant from where you are receiving the products. This is the aerial view, and many of you might have visited. If someone have not visited yet, I invite them to come and see this plant where these products which we have been selling are manufactured with a lot of care. Now, as I explained, that when you have to go into the new situation where you have a lot of product variations, product variants, and then you have to come up with the more products, you have to have a systems which stands, which guarantees the reliability of the product. So it is not only we have grown in the numbers, but we also have to bind ourselves with the proper quality systems. I'm very happy to share with you that we have been, you know, having the certification for the TS system, which basically talks about minimizing the waste, minimizing the variation in the product, and it in turn helps us for ensuring a reliable product as well as improving our efficiency. So it's not only the product we have been trying to make more and more qualitative. At the same time, we are also maintain our environment. We are the certified company for the environmental management system, where we take care of every output going out of the plant. It should not pollute air, water and the earth. And it takes a lot of care. We have to take a lot of efforts to maintain what we speak. And it's not easy to run the plant with so much of operations running and where we guarantee that we will not pollute air, water or the earth. We have been successfully doing it with a lot of system developed in-house. Subsequent to this, we are to maintain our cost efficiency as well as one type of, you know, the conserving the energy is the responsibility each one of us having. So we have the standardized system, and we are a certified company in all the plants where we follow the energy management system. And we can today proudly say that we have a plant which we can say we are totally green. We use a fuel which is green. We 100% recirculate our water. We do not send any single drop which is used in the industry to outside environment. We have almost 8 acres of covered green land in our plant, and which we maintain it. Our colleagues take care of that. Whosoever have visited the plant will agree to the plant, green plant concept what we have been maintaining. Even the canteen waste, we do not allow it to go as a waste. It is converted into the cattle feed. Many of you might have heard that even the electricity what you use, we have a responsibility that we do not create electrical pollution. That means whenever you are inserting a lot of equipments in the plant, it should not create a voltage unstabilization to the outside world. That's the harmonics you need to maintain. As a Piaggio, we ensure that we are within the standards, and many, very few industry can say about this, because it requires a lot of investment to maintain that the power consumption what I do not affect anybody outside. Then we have maximized our LED usage again to save the power. Day before yesterday, our managing director inaugurated this new plant where now we have a huge LPG tanks. We have stopped using any diesel inside for my heating ovens, and we are 100% on the LPG now. The most important thing, many of you may like to know, that what we have been doing for our team, for the conventional to professional, how we are trying to manage various products which are coming from the same shop, where we are making a PCT, we are making a cargo, we are making a passenger, and few more variants you will be now witnessing after this session. So for that, we have totally revamped the weld line. The conventional three-wheeler weld line, though it was a robust process, but it was not adaptable, it was not possible to adapt so many models together. So today my three-wheeler weld line is nothing less than any four-wheeler car industry weld line. Can we have the AV, please? I will show you the recent robotization, what we have been doing in the weld line. This weld line is basically making a most complex part of the three-wheeler, which comprises the steering geometry and the rear chassis alignment. You can watch the complexity of the robot, you can watch the speed of the robot. This welding joint is the heart of our API. There is no manual intervention at all.